samples of the stones at the bottom are taken by the operator. Those are rock samples from the bottom of the bowl.